Alright, Tiny Tiger, you fucking bitch, let's do this shit. Fuck. Finally! Fuck Christ! What's up, YouTube? LND here. Today we are starting off with beating the fuck out of Tiny Tiger in, like, 2 tries. Oh, my heart's racing so fast. That boss battle is way harder than I remember it being. Alright, so, first I just want to say I got a different fan on me, but I got it blowing right on me, so sorry if there's noise and shit. Also, I'm gonna have to constantly readjust it. It's finally cool where I live. So I'm not dying from heat stroke. Alright, let's save this bitch. Oh, good god. Make sure my microphone's working. Alright, good. Save. Save. Off screen, I did go get some gems. I don't know if I specifically said I would try for a gem run. I don't know if that's actually going to happen. Because some of those gems are ridiculously hard to get. Alright, let's do this. That is, 3 of 5, so this video should be this whole thing. As long as it doesn't take too long to finish this. I don't remember this one. I don't quite remember this, shit. I don't quite remember this level. But this is one of those, sewer levels that... is probably why. Oh shit! You got that shit going on. Alright, I'm not sure what's down there. I'm not sure if I, wanna... Okay, I'm not gonna... Oh, okay, I gotta go down there. Belly flop! When in doubt... Belly flop. Oh shit. Go, Crash! Like a fucking madman is what you are. Shit, I'm worried that, okay, no. It's not one of those, Go. Shit. I go, Crash! Like a madman. Alright. Fuck me. Oh shit, was this one coming across? Nope. Alright, go. Go, 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 like a crazy ass madman Crash. Oh shit. What are these fucking things? Oh, what is this shit? It slide! No! You fucking traitor boxes! Oh my god, what is this nonsense? Oh shit, okay, that scared the fuck out of me actually. Checkpoint. Boop! How does this guy work? I'm confused on how the fuck this thing is doing its rounds. Go, Crash! Fast! Oh, shit. You gotta get this speed. Where's the sprint button? Oh shit. Okay. He goes around there. And go. Nope. And go. Go, crash. Holy shit, this level's intense. I feel like a checkpoint was in order there. Okay, I can... I'm still confused on what the fuck these things are supposed to be doing. Again, when in doubt, belly flop. Get out of the water, Crash! There got to be something back here. There got to be. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm sure that's a secret for, like, a gem or something. I'm just going to skip that stuff for now. Alright, I think that's a no-dying thing. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Fuck! Okay, it's not a no. Come on, I tell you, that's just a normal. It's just a normal, Oh shit, almost got hit by that barrel. Oh shit, those things follow you. Go. Go. Go! Go! Oh shit! What? I need. Okay. Everybody better agree that I didn't touch the water there. Alright, I'm gonna do this for the extra lives. The extra lives, as long as I don't fucking die a billion times. I'm ready, coach. Put me in the field. Fuck, I forgot how to belly flop. Now, how in the fuck... Okay. I'm gonna skip that. Okay, I don't think you actually loot. Oh, shit! I need an Akua Kuami. Okay. I'm gonna try to get down. Fuck you and your didgeridoo, Crash. I actually jump over the boxes this time, you little shit. I'm gonna jump on this thing. There we go. I don't feel safe around nitro carts. Crates! Not fucking carts! What am I doing? Get in there, Crash! I didn't miss that many boxes. I probably could have got that, that gem if I went through. But that level took 10 minutes. Okay, minus, like, the 5 that was Tiny Tiger. Fan, stop turning. Ring that sound. That's the same exact sound, I swear, that plays when you collect a gem in Spyro. Alright, let's see if I remember this level. Okay, this is an outside level. No, I don't quite remember this level. Oh shit. You know what? Yeah, actually I think I do, because this is the first level that these things show up in. I vaguely remember the spinning things that would hide when you'd get too close to them. Thanks for the extra jump. Okay. I think I remember this thing too. It like slumps on you or something. You son of a bitch. I vaguely remember stuff from this level. Oh shit. Sorry for being quiet, guys. I'm so focused on beating these levels. Alright then. What the heck got me there? I have no idea what the hell just happened there. I need a checkpoint here soon. Shit. Alright, there's a belly flopping thing. Yeah, I can't get the gym anyway. Either I didn't get there in time, or that's a death thing. What the fuck is that? Am I being chased by bees now? I'm being chased by bees. Not the bees! Oh, shit. Go, Crash. Come on, we can't wait, we can't wait. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh. Sorry, Crash. How far back was my checkpoint there? Okay, not, it wasn't that bad. That did not just happen. Oh my god, it almost happened again. I even freaked out. Can I take care of this thing? Nope. Alright, I probably just fucked up doing that. Oh, they're angry at me. Come on, I can't wait. That's bullshit, because there's not a... I don't have enough time to do anything there. Like, I can't wait for that thing to stop shocking me. Or stop not doing the zappy majiggy. Immediately go. There's no way to... What am I supposed to do? I can't sit there and wait for those bees to stop following me like that. Fuck you, game. You're being a dickhole right now. I don't remember these bees at all. And I know I played all the way through both storylines for Crash. Go. Come on, turn, damn it. What the fucking hell am I supposed to do there? I can't sit there and... Okay, there's like nothing for me to do there. I can't get away from that one wasp. Or fucking whatever. This is one of the dumbest mechanics I've ever seen. It does seem like if I dash away from them, I can get further away and they stop following me. Alright. Come on. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to run back? If I touch... Let's try this. Because I can get away from these guys if I get far enough ahead of them. If I fucking speed dash my way backwards, will they fucking leave me alone? Let's try it. I'm convinced that if I run backwards after I go back to go this way, it'll do it again. Nope. Nope, too soon. God damn it. I'll go. Can I spin these guys? I didn't even think about that. Let's try it. Let's try seeing what happens if I... Okay, yeah, they're like... Wait, did that just say... Oh, I was gonna say, did that just say I had a fucking... I thought it said I only had one life. Like, I didn't die 10 times. Alright, I'm not gonna bother spinning them, because I got a free Aku Aku, which will stop me from getting my ass swolled up like a fucking balloon animal. Wow. Wow. The fuck is up with this? I'll take that. What the fuck? Oh, I guess that's what this is. Gotcha, bitch. Oh shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it there. Alright, so... I'm not quite sure why that happened. Or why that's a thing. It doesn't really help me in any way. So I missed 26 boxes, or 29 boxes. Alright, so we got 17 minutes in, and we're only 2 levels through. Sweet. So I'm gonna guess that's gonna be... Okay, somebody's talking to me like always. Beware of the tits. I will always beware of the tits. If I see them, I'll be sure to grab them. Alright. Sorry for fucking my microphone. Alright, come on, Akula, let's do this. I don't remember this level fucking at all. These things fall in, I bet. I mean, only for the fact that there may be a life in one of these boxes. I don't understand. Oh, I don't quite understand what the fuck is going on here. Why are there boxes here like this? Whoa, okay. What the fucking hell? What is going on? Come on, be a life up here. Yes! There we go. Alright, let's do this. What is this fucking penguin doing? Oh shit, now we're on the slippy slide. Oh shit! Alright, take me to my master. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean. Boop! Nothing back there. Go crash! Oh shit, I forgot about them bitches. Oh shit! Go crash! Shit! This got to be a life. Whatever, I'm gonna get these boxes. Faster, crash! That reflection in the mirror is spectacular. Shit like that you take for granted as a child. I wonder if that'll blow up the rest of the things. Nope. Not happening. Okay, I guess it is happening. How do I kill that little shit? Okay, got the mad skills. The means to wreck. Oh, cool. Wait a minute. I thought I died. I didn't, did I? Oh, shit, that's tempting. Oh, shit. No, crash, get that life. No, damn it. don't want to waste time with the gems and stuff right now, because I'm going to have to go back and get a bunch of them anyway. Okay, I got pushed off the thing there. Screw you, wall. Teach you who's boss. This guy is right here. Crash. Crash, motherfucking Bandicoot. I have nothing to say. I have no stories to tell that I can think of. I have no, no spectacular commentary in general. I don't know what to do. Oh shit, I almost got crushed there. Shit, oh, thank you, wall. Bitch! There are so many penguins in this bitch. Leap of faith! I was actually really close, I almost... It'd be the dickholest thing to put like an enemy there. Shit, I thought that penguin was gonna touch that nitro cart. Alright, whatever, I touched it. And I fell. Fuck! Now I don't got my Aku Aku anymore. Oh my god. Gosh, dang it! Need to quit dying so much. Oh, that felt good. That actually hurt. I wonder if the fucking microphone picked that up. I doubt it. I don't understand what this is doing. Major Wampa fruit, that's for sure. Alright, I gotta do this right. Okay, do this one right. Oh, that's cool! You guys saw that, like, leaning back thing, right? That was the dopest shit ever. I'm convinced these things are gonna fucking squish me or something. Knowing Crash, it'll fucking shove me off the fucking cliff and put me in a baby diaper. I'm not even trying for that. That's fucking ridiculous. Alright. Need to build up some speed. Go, Crash. Go. Go. Not going for it. There we go. I don't think there's anything back there. Belly flop. Damn it, I wish it would belly flop actually all the way down. Why are there so many fucking nitro crates in this bitch? Oh shit, that was fucking close. Whoa. Bitch! You cheating ass bitch! It's like I'm gonna fucking throw out my spikes right as you miss sliding into my bitch ass. And... boop! Alright, don't fuck with this... don't fuck with this hedgehog. He means fucking business. Means fucking business. Why are so many of these fucking bitches? Oh, come on! Why doesn't any of the other ones? Wow, that gear thing looks fucking weird. I'm gonna have fun with that shit. I was hoping I could hit them into those nitro carts. Crates! Fuck! Sweet. Alright, okay, put your spikes up. Alright, I see the checkpoint. I need the lives. Give me the Wampa fruit, shit! Alright, and go. Crash! Shit! Oh shit! I've always wondered if you, like, stood under a metal crate while it was falling, if it would kill you. You have a really cool death animation of him walking away like a slinky or something. Or not a slinky, what was the fucking thing? Accordion or whatever? Who is the next boss? Dingo Dial? Did we fight Dingo Dial yet? Is he even in the game? I don't think he is. Something tells me that Dingo Dial is not a boss. Shit, I thought we only had one more level. Didn't we do four? Okay, I guess not. Okay, going on about 26 minutes here. Oh boy. Leg is an itchy, itchy, bitchy. Alright, what's this level? I like the levels I remember. I don't remember these levels. Is that a gorilla? Oh shit. Oh, that's some creepy fucking music. Yeah, I figured that was going to happen. I thought the pattern ones were the ones that you fell off, not the ones that look like they're about to fall apart. Shit. Because I stopped instead of kept moving. Alright. Fuck. Come on, what the heck? Why did I do that perfect last time? The first time? I don't even fucking know. I don't even fucking know. Oh, good God. There we go, some lives. Wait. I was gonna say, wait, what the heck happened to that one thing? Wait, I can't go yet. Shoo, and go. Go, Crash, what the fuck you doing, mate? What the fuck is this thing? I like that the game's new difficulty is throwing nitro crates, not carts, everywhere. Go, Crash, what the fuck? I don't understand what the hell this monkey thing is. What's up here? Cool. There wasn't a, you sacks of shit. Ha. What's this? Is this a gem thing? Crash doesn't look too happy. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? What even is this? Is this like a shortcut or something? Oh shit. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is this? Am I gonna get something out of doing this, or what? What in the hell is going on? I am so confused right now. What the hell did that give me? I have no idea what that was all about. Okay, where does this one fall off? Okay, I got this. Shit. I'm gonna have to start all the way back at the beginning. What the hell even was that? I don't understand. Alright, I'm not going that way again. That just seemed like a hard level thing. Oh my god. Probably do get a gem at the end of that. I like that monkey's half robotic. Okay, you should be able to... I can clearly jump over those. I should be able to jump over those. Come on, you little bitch. There we go. This level makes no fucking sense to me. I wonder if he fucking dies. Oh shit. Alright, so I got something to protect me from death. Not falling. Shit, alright, I'm taking this way. I feel like I got further going this way. Alright, and go. Alright, I'll go the normal way, game. Fuck. This level is really long. Should be a checkpoint right there. Alright, fucking go. No fucking around this time, mate. Boom! Alright. Kinda hoping for a life there. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. What in the fuck? When you can't tell, you're sliding off of it. Of course, I don't got my Aku anymore. Really need to, like, get some lives. Shit. I was waiting for them to fucking, like, what the fuck is this? Alright, I'm not even gonna attempt for that box, because I'm sure... I thought I saw a log roll here. Okay, I did. Is this part of that thing I was doing earlier? Alright, I almost got killed there. Alright, that was a really long level. That took almost... That took, fucking 7-8 minutes. I was hoping to get through it in, like, 5. Alright, so I only have one more to do. Right? Yup. And then I'm gonna save this bitch and take on the boss and probably have to give up before the video ends. My armpits are really sweaty. It's actually starting to warm up in here a bit. Oh shit. Let's see. Fucking Christ. I don't know if I can get away with hitting those nitro crates underground or not. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, that's fair. I guess. What the heck? Fuck. I'm gonna end up losing all my lives. Alright. I think I do have to go underground here. Come on. What am I supposed to do there? I can't fucking spin attack the bees, apparently. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck. Fuck. I was so close to a checkpoint, too, and I gotta do all that over again now. They're like, you really need a life in this box. You know you suck when you can't even get past, like, the third level of a stage. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean. This is definitely not the third level of a stage either. Shit. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get past there. Where's my free Aku Aku after like 30 deaths? Got me. Alright, so what the hell am I supposed to do here? See, I didn't even see the bees coming. They just, like, fly in real quick and sting me. Can I have my Aku Aku now, please? Nope, I guess not. Fuck me. Oh, see, the problem is I don't think I can get every single one of those bees with a spin attack. Maybe if I go underground, but I can't go underground up here. There we go. Alright, come on, you fucking plant pea shooting fuckers. About fucking time. I don't know why, but I don't remember these bee levels at all. I kind of remember the being able to dig underground and shit, but I remember being chased by angry killer bees. Running out of shit to say, period. Oh shit. Probably could have just went underground here. Aw, you bitch. Almost thought that was gonna get me. If I went through those things, miss fucking 16 boxes. If I wouldn't have went through the bonus level, I probably would have gotten all the boxes in that one. I feel like a dumbass when I do that. Alright. There we go. The Cortex is gonna tell me about the next person.
Hush, I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nictris. Inventor of the Evolvo Ray. Rio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his plot for world domination, and he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Use the platform to deliver crystals to ancient.
Okay, save time and then boss, like, twice. Because this is a 40-minute long video already. It's going to be a bitch to render. It's going to be a bitch to upload, too. There we go, a whole 10% in 40 minutes. I feel so accomplished with myself. Alright, who is this next boss? Maybe it is Dingodile. Who else could it be? Okay.
Like Dr. Cortex said, if the 20 crystals you have collected me.
Alright, okay, so... Okay, wait, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? How do I take out six? Why does he have six health? The fuck? Screw you, engine, you dumb bitch. Okay, I totally thought I was going to go under that one. Yeah, I'm only going to have a couple attempts with the engine. I don't know what the hell is going on here, I don't know. Okay then. Don't understand what the fuck. So I can always jump over the things then. I can't ever go under it. It's pretty obvious that you don't do anything before you go to shoot your laser, so fuck you. Awesome. Do it again. Oh my god. I remember that. Memory goes to like missile rockets on his shoulder or some shit. Now I think we go to missiles and him blowing up the platforms and shit. So hard to hit those ones. Oh fuck, I'm stuck. I was gonna say. Come on, and I'm gonna have to start the whole battle over too. Oh yeah, that's right, I lost all my lives. Alright guys, one more time. One more time. Now that I know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing, I can actually fight him properly. Alright, let's try that again. Up we go! What if I wanted to give you the crystals and you just fucking start attacking me? Not very trustworthy, Mr. Engine and Cortex. Fucking jackasses. I'm gonna attempt to go for, like, both of them at the same time. Just get lucky on the one I hit. This one's gonna fall off. Now we get this one. Come on, fucking, what are you doing? There we go. I was gonna say, I want to get that off before he fucking shoots me again. Besides its extremely sporadic movement on this last bit, it's probably one of the easiest fucking bosses. On. I can't hit his fucking rocket things now. Shit, come on. Alright, there you go. He's gonna come up and he's going to shoot one of the platforms. Come on, shoot. So these things come back up? Okay, good, they do. Okay, you can only shoot forward, by the way, guys. Okay. There we go. Yeah, chicken dinner. Oh. Why didn't you just let me give you the crystals instead of trying to fucking fry me, blow me up with missiles, and fucking disintegrate me, you asshole?
What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals. Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me.
Alright then. Okay, let's see. Save. There we go. Alright guys, I'm gonna try this out and see how I feel about it. That's it for this episode of Crash Bandicoot 2. I hoped you like it. Nope, that didn't work out that way. Let's try that again. That's it for this episode of Crash Bandicoot 2. I hoped you enjoyed. If you like it, hit that like button below and leave a comment. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Thanks for watching the video. If you'd like to be notified when my new content is released, click the subscribe button on the right. If you're looking for something different, you should go watch my playthrough on the first Crash Bandicoot, or check out my playlist of Slither.io highlights.